Go.
We're doing problem two sides of a triangle have the sides 13 and 26. The length of the third side must be greater than blank and less than blank. If x is larger, then this will be x, this is 13, and this is 26. So the sum of 13 plus 26 will have to be greater than x. And 13 plus 26 equals 39. And then if x is smaller, then this would be x, and this would be 13, and that would be 26. And then you like subtract 13 from both sides and get x is greater than 13. And answer is D.